After boating through this river, this is now the river only problem.
Here you are to find you. Caught by a long wall.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. Today I'm out sockeye fishing. Out near Kilby. The Harrison River meets the Fraser River. Had a little prop issue. You can see back there, it's pretty shallow. So, you know, when you're starting a boat through across that area, it's kind of a gamble. Either you're gonna make it through or you're gonna hit the prop. And I kind of did, but it's, you know, it's whatever. The prop will be used for the rivers only. I'm just sitting here. I don't know if my dad's into one or if he's into a log. A lot of snags around here. He could be into one. There's herons and eagles and whatnot around here. But I'm just having a little break. It's beer 30. I think he's into one. Or he's into a spring. Or a snag. Yeah, it's a snag. The type of rod you want for river fishing is a 10'6". Anything over 10 is good. I rocked a Shimano Convergence, as you can see. And then this is the setup. So this is what the rod tip's gonna do. It'll just bounce along the river. And you'll know if you hit a fish by the rod just stopping quickly. Beautiful. Sockeye salmon. Stoked. Got one. Alright. So now my dad's in. Just set him up with what I have and boom. Right on, Dad. Oh, he's on. Yeah, keep going. Oh! Beached. Beauty! There you go, Dan. That's a nice one. Right on.